Hi everyone, today we're going to talk about the solution that Zoho provides for managing and hiring people into your team. The main tools are Zoho People, Zoho Recruit and Zoho Workerly. So it's going to be a full overview of those apps with their features, who are they suitable for and how to use them the most efficient way. Zoho People. Zoho People is a tool to create, manage, and motivate your employees in your team. It is suitable for any business from large to small and of any industry. You can simplify and optimize your HR process by bridging the gap between management and people in your team. Also, you get an access to a scalable database that is easy to process, easy to access, and hard to hack. Because Zoho obviously really cares about your security and security of your data. You can add, modify, and retrieve information with minimum effort and maximum clarity. And even if your business has multiple branches in different locations, you can still collect all of this data and store it in one centralized database. One of the most important features of Zoho People is super easy leave management. It is easy both for management and for your employees. Any member of your team can go to Zoho People app and choose the dates and shifts when there will be a sick, paid or non-paid leave. And then the person from the management just has to accept it and confirm the leave. You can also customize the leave values, for example, a birthday leave or business leave. So you're again bridging this gap between the employees and the managing of the business system. HR software also tracks the attendance of your employees and sets up their shifts. I also mentioned the motivation of your team as one of the features that Zoho People provides. And yes, it is possible. You can track the progress of your team by different metrics such as KPIs and goals. And then you can reward members to get better engagements and better results. Moreover, all of those features are available in mobile app, so you don't have to worry if you're out of the office. You can still manage all of the employees in your team. Zoho People is fully customized and it can be integrated with Zoho apps or the apps from third-party developers such as QuickBooks, AdobeSign and much more. If you want to personalize Zoho People to your needs, you can click the link down below where you can find more information, and also you can find the link to the free 30-day trial for you to try Zoho People and see if it suits the needs of your business. Now let's move on to Zoho Recruit. As you can see, Zoho People we use to manage already existing employees in your team, and Zoho Recruit is the software to hire them with powerful ATIs and CRM on one recruiting platform. This software suits both for in-house HR department and also for recruiting agencies to find the right candidate for the right position. And now let's talk about the features of Zoho Recruit. The first one is a tracking. You can post your job openings to more than 75 job boards with one click of a mouse. And also, you can share your job listings to all of the social networks. Next feature is tracking and engagement. You can track where your candidates are at each step of hiring process and also spend much less time by using artificial intelligence with ranking system. Next feature is automation. All of the steps of hiring process are automated, so they take much less time. So you can go from interview to onboarding instantly. Let's not forget about the crucial necessity of mobility nowadays. Zoho Recruit offers a user-friendly mobile app so you can hire from anywhere in the world. You can view candidate profiles, you can schedule calls, and even interview candidates when you're away from office or even at vacation. The last feature is integrity. You can keep all of the apps that you already love and use the already made 50 different integrations with third-party developer tools and apps. If you want to use this software the most efficient way possible, don't forget to click the link down below in the description and get the access to more information and a free trial of Zoho Recruit. So, we talked about two different softwares, Zoho People to manage already existing employees in your team and Zoho Recruit to hire them. The third one is Zoho Workerly. Zoho Workerly is a comprehensive temporary employee lifecycle management for staffing agencies. So it's the software to find the right candidate for a temporary job for your client. Artificial intelligence-based search in Zoho Workerly matches your temporary list to a job opening by specific criteria, so you save so much time for finding a perfect candidate for your client that it's insane. So you're not only finding the employee faster, but you're placing it for the job faster. So you're communicating really effectively both with employee and with client, and both are satisfied. So what can you do using Zoho Workerly? You can schedule temporary jobs, you can manage electronic timesheets, create the invoices and close the job positions faster. Temporary employees can accept or reject the job in the portal or by the link sent via SMS or email. So you provide better staffing in less time with cloud-based solution that understands your customers' needs. So here they are, the three main solutions for managing and hiring people in your team. If you're interested in implementing any of those great solutions for HR, you can book a 30-minute free consultation with one of our experts by the link down below in the description box. Don't forget to write down in the comments below which Zoho software overviews or tutorials you want to see in the next videos. We will make sure to read all of your comments and prepare content just for you. And of course, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and click the notification button, because we're making tons of useful content, so make sure you don't miss out.